Open the box. Then, open the carton and remove all the accessories. Pull the charging station out of the box using the two specially designed handles. Open the charging station in two steps. 1. Open the frame first, the bottom. 2. Open the front cover. Take the drilling template from the box. Make a hole for the cable. Put the drilling template on the wall in the desired position. Check the level of the drilling template. Mark 4 hole marks on the wall in order to correctly hang the charging station. Make the holes with your drill. Insert the dowels into the holes. Take the 4 pad accessories from the packaging and stick them to each corner of the charging station as shown. Place the charging station on the wall. Check to make sure the charging station is level. Screw the charging station into the wall using 4 screws. Cut the grommet and insert it through the mains cable. Slot in the metal piece to hold the grommet in place. And use the provided cable tie to fix the electrical cable in place. Snip as shown. Strip the wires. Plug the wire in L1, L2, L3, and L4. And finally, the earth cable. Choose the power of the station as shown. Choose the right wiring configuration, 1 phase or 3 phases. Plug in the HIM connector. Close the front face of the charging station and screw in the 8 screws to seal the unit. Close the frame of the charging station. Screw in the 2 screws with the tools provided in a little plastic bag. Stick on the stickers. unbox the cable holder. Put the drilling template on the wall in the desired position. Mark the position using a screwdriver. Drill two holes where you have made the marks. Insert the dowels. Screw in the two screws. Hold the plastic divider and screw to holding point. Cut the plastic part with the cutter. Attach the cable holder. Screw in the bolt. Seal using the remaining plastic part. Plug in a tester and run the testing procedure as shown. And now your witty is ready to use.